previously.
She is the one named Sailor... Sailor Venus! Sailor Mercury! Sailor Mars! Sailor Jupiter! See, her powers are so new to her. She is the one named Sailor Moon.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded. We are going to be doing a climb. God damn it, Mr. Mime. Who was I going to play again? I don't remember. There's the Duelist. I could play Ascension on the Duelist. Like, I think I just have Ascension 2, though. I don't even have Ascension 2. Just one. You know, I think we're going to be playing the Saiyan today. Let's do it. A little Dragon Ball Z for your day. Let's see, okay. Gain 5 key regen at the start of battle. During the first 5 turns of a battle, whenever a debuff applied to you expires, gain 1 max HP and 4 temporary HP. If you win before turn 5, also gain 1 max HP for any remaining debuff on you. Interesting. Okay. Thank you. You know what? I don't know anything about you, so let's just go here. Alright, what does this do? Key. Used to empower your different abilities. 6 damage. Starter. Deal 4 damage to all enemies. Start a combo, but can't increase the stacks of an ongoing combo. Key enhanced. 6. Deal 2 more damage. What does 6 mean? Gain 20 key, apply 1 vulnerable to yourself. Exhaust. Finisher. Consumes all combo stacks on use for an enhanced effect. Apply vulnerable equal to your combo. Alright. So can I, like, do this? Let's break my combo. No. Okay. I have no idea. I'm so confused. Okay. Oh, so it uses that amount of key. Okay, I see. All right. Cool. You think so? Let's see, this attack ignores block. Go ahead and do this. Okay. Alright. 15 damage. Okay. Consume up to 3 key at the end of every turn, gain twice that much key barrier. Let me exhaust the status card, gain a strength. Gain 1 vulnerable, gain 18 block. Alright. These are all very interesting. What does the shop look like? Follow up. Increases your current combo but can't start a combo. Consume 8 key, gain 10 block and 3 cape barrier. Alright. It's another finisher. 12 damage, exhaust a card, shuffle a key burn into your discard pile. Every turn. Time per turn. Whenever you play a power card, gain energy. Yo, really loud in order to gain 6 key and 14 block. I kind of want that. What's this? Interesting. Okay. Let's, I think this will be good. And let's grab this. I need a follow-up, I think. remove a card from my deck. I don't even know what I would remove. Who's gonna leave? I don't know. This way? I know, cat, stop. Okay. Warm up. Boop. And boop. Is that my key? That's the amount of key I need to do that. Alright. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Okay. Boop. Boop. I wonder if I can save combos over turns. Ow, stop. Oh, I can. That's interesting. Vulnerable. What is this? I don't know. You're dead. Okay. Got bottle lightning. Start with a skill. Two damage, three times. Ooh, five key for each enemy. That's pretty cool. I like rekindle though. Left. Makes it zero. That's pretty cool. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's to all enemies? Oh, that's interesting. Could kill you. Let's just do it. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Whenever I rest, upgrade a random card? Hell yes. All your attack cards are now also starter. Ooh. Starter combo. Okay. That's pretty cool. Now I can rest. Alright. That's a great way to start. Every time you play a power card, gain 4 block. Next finisher effect you trigger this turn gets triggered an additional time. Huh. Kick. Oh, it's this turn. Okay. Let's do those. Thank you. Okay. All right. Why not? And you're dead. Cool. Should get this. The more I use it, the more it's gonna do. Okay. Okay. And you're dead. Deal 10 damage to 2 different random enemies. What if there's only one enemy? Okay. All right. Oh, you're just floating. Is that what that is? Is the key barrier? Oh, I see. All right, cool. Whenever you exhaust a status card, gain a strength. I don't don't think I have any status cards to exhaust, but I don't know. Will kill me. That will just kill me. I can't do that. I am stuck. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm gonna die. Okay. And I'm dead. I'm so fucking confused on how this guy works. I'm sorry. I just can't. I can't Goku. I can't do it. I can't play Goku. So, oh well. I tried. Oh, cat, don't fall. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode or whatever I decide to make. Clear or not, signing out. Bye!